If you have a motor vehicle that's registered in the state of Florida, you are required to have a minimum insurance of personal injury protection insurance and property damage. Both can have a deductible of up to $1,000.